I am Catherine Laboure, born in Falamutia, France, on May 2, 1806. I entered the novitiate of the Daughters of Charity and is a Marian visionary. I have relayed the Blessed Virgin Mary's request for the creation of the famed Miraculous Medal, which is worn by millions of people all over the world. I, Catherine Laboure, the patron saint of the elderly and infirmed, and of the Miraculous Medal.
My child, the good God wishes to charge you with a mission. You will have much to suffer, but you will rise above this suffering by reflecting that what you do is for the glory of God. You will know what the good God wants. You will be contradicted. But have no fear. You shall have grace. Have confidence. Do not be afraid. The times are evil. The whole world will plunge into every kind of misery. But come to the foot of the altar. There, graces will be shed upon all, great and small, who ask for them. I shall be with you. I always have my eye upon you. I will grant you great graces. The moment will come when the danger will be extreme. It will seem as if all is lost. At that time, I will be with you. Have confidence. You will recognize my coming and the protection of God. Have confidence.